So let's go ahead and get started with the very first segment. It's going to be called Vibrant Air. So you are going to see a lot of bohemian vibes with this segment, a lot of fall prints, textures, details that are inspired by that laid back, free spirited style. So get ready for some hippie chic looks featuring broad brimmed hats, crochet vests, Aztec prints, floral motifs. And these are going to be your colors that are the desert hues, the tans and the golds, and those really bright pops of mint and coral. Lots of rich, beautiful colors. So I'm gonna go ahead and introduce Vibrant Air. All right, and without further ado, I would like to welcome Game Day. Check it out. right, we are going to get to the next line of fashion here, and this one is called sweater weather. So think layers, cozy sweaters. Who here is a pumpkin spice latte drinker? Mm-hmm, that's what I thought. All the ladies are like, yep. So this is coffee houses, you know, think snuggly, warm cinnamon, lots of nice and cozy fleece, and all those lovely sweater looks. So let's go ahead and look at sweater weather.
Thank you.
So this is our final segment. This one is called Inner Calm, as I said before. This is all about plaid. So, you know, it's fall, you think those neutral colors, the deep reds and the plums, a lot of cool apparel, cozy accessories, and lots of classic prints. So plaid, plaid, plaid. We're going to layer it. The button-ups, always very popular color combos, and the plaid blanket scarf. If you guys, I have one of these. I feel like everybody needs to have one because they go with everything. It's the perfect thing to wear to the pumpkin patch. Anyone going to the pumpkin patch this year? Because I am. It's one of my favorite things to do. But fall is so crazy, it's hard to find the time, right? Layers and what you wear to go apple picking to get the pumpkin spice latte, of course, my favorite. And how about the laid-back hoodies with plaid pockets? That's that nice street style that's really comfy. Or a gorgeous plaid pea coat that will keep you warm and oh so stylish. Plaid is a wardrobe essential this season, so make sure you mix it in and shake things up. All right, without further ado, let's check out Inner Calm.
Thank you.
have it. That was Inner Calm. What'd you think? As I'm watching these ladies, I just was, my jaw dropped because I can't believe so many of the, well, all of the outfits are from Gordmans, first of all. So you know you're getting these really trendy pieces for a lot less than you would be spending anywhere else. So fabulous ladies. I would like to go ahead and welcome Bracey and Serena up here. They were the stylists, the designers for this last segment. So tell us, what was your inspiration?
I would say mixing unconventional patterns together to make one complete look.
If there was a rule, because this is a big thing right now, mixing patterns, what is the rule when it comes to mixing patterns the right way so you don't just look like a big busy mess?
Kind of tried to do like a stripe with a plaid and like tie in the colors, like there's the stripe, there's the plaid, tie in this color with the scarf, and then pull it back together with a basic boot or a basic coat.
So you are staying within a color scheme, like you're picking an accent color and then you're kind of sticking with that throughout, so it kind of gives it that uniform look. Fabulous. You look fabulous. Now, you can go ahead and stay up here because I would like to go ahead and welcome the rest of the show directors and stylists. Could you all come up on stage, please? We've got a whole list of names here. We have Adelia Fitzgerald, Andrew Ward. This is not in any particular order. Just file on up here. Andrew Ward, Karina DeVera, Christina Jones, Dwayne Cunningham, Lina Pham. That was my last one. Is everybody? Do we have everybody here? Dwayne left. Dwayne, you better get up here. Thank you, everyone. Round of applause, please, to our fabulous stylists and designers and directors. Again, these guys put this whole show together. They styled everything. They modeled. You can see how fabulous they look. Thank you so much for all your hard work. Oh. And I also, just a quick note, I love how the models are the people working on the show as well, all sorts of different body shapes and sizes, which just goes to show that you can really rock any of these uniforms, any height, any weight. They just all look absolutely fabulous. I would like to go ahead and speak with the Fashion Merchandising and Design Program Chair at Johnson County Community College. Could we get Joan McCrillis-Lafferty up here to talk about your experience? It's been a busy season, I'm sure. Please welcome Joan McCrillis-Lafferty, everyone.
Hi, thanks for coming out here. The students have worked incredibly hard on this, and I certainly want to thank Gordmans for their incredible cooperation. I was told by the store manager that they've been here every day this week, and I didn't know about all of it, but they have worked very hard at it. Those of you that have never put together a fashion show, the work is crazy, and particularly when they're perfectionists and wanted to just layer the heck out of everything. So, and we didn't have time to figure out the pricing of those layers, but truly, in doing it, we know that the dollars go a long ways here at Gordmans. And so I thank you for the opportunity, and if you have any people that are interested in fashion, send them to Johnson County Community College. And Gordmans looking for help, too. Thank you.
Thank you, Joan. Really an amazing production. And also a reminder, all of the looks that you saw today, you can buy right here today in store. So it's all available, all of these wonderful, wonderful fall pieces. And last but not least, I would like to thank all of the models. Can we get the models up here on stage? Beautiful ladies. Half of them are like, wait, I thought we were changing. Come up here, let's have a round of applause for these beautiful young ladies. Thank you so much for volunteering. Oh my gosh, love the prints, love the scarves, love the vests. I think everybody needs at least one fur vest this fall. So I'm gonna go shopping now. Thank you everyone so much for coming. That wraps it up for Gordmans 2015 Fashion Show. Please feel free to finish off our snacks, take some photos, share everything on social media. We love seeing what you guys post and what you share. And thank you so much for being here. Thank you, Gordmans and Johnson County Community College. Enjoy the rest of your day.